So the gross is good. There's always an error margin with the actual measurements, up to about 10-15%. This is looking down on the developing brain, just in here. And the back of the brain. This is the cord going into the baby, so that's the cord going in there. Limbs are here, moving, it's moving around a bit there. There's the cord. So I think this one's a wee girl, so it's probably they're both girls.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The reason I say that is because we've got these wee lines between the legs. I've chopped the legs off. But the other one's little heads come down here. That's good. I've turned around a bit. This one's lying across your tummy at the top now. They've got a little bit of movement to rest, eh? So you've got these three wee lines.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
girls. Yeah, did you think that or not? You weren't...
Well, I had a dream they were girls.
Little face there, you can just see. Good. Your heart beating there. So this is twin A on the left, head down. Sort of coming across in front of it, so. Yeah, I think you'll find it a lot different with you, you know, just leaving it.